What can I do for you?
Call Dad.
Yes, Master.
Open Twitter.
Open Twitter. I'm listening.
Open Camera.
Open Camera.
You can get this cool feature by downloading Utter from the Play Store, and now I'll be showing you Twisty Launcher. And you just need to enable this launcher, and you have only one gesture for free version that was shown above, and other gestures are paid, and you can't change the default application from to another application, like it is fixed to camera only. So if you perform this gesture twice, it will automatically open your camera application from wherever you are. So it was Twisty Launcher, and now I'll be showing you Active Lock Screen, which is another feature of Moto X. You get this active notification on your lock screen. You can directly go to the notification from the lock screen. Like if I get a WhatsApp notification, I can directly go to the WhatsApp from the lock screen, you can see. And even I can unlock the device and ignore the notification. So, and I've read somewhere that it is good for the AMOLED displays because it won't eat up your lot of battery, and it will save your battery, and it will also show you notifications on your lock screen which you get. So this was it, guys. This is Saurabh Nahar from All About Technologies. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel and like my videos. This is Saurabh Nahar, and also see my video on Motorola Moto X camera interface, which I have posted earlier, which is also a part of Moto X, Motorola Moto X.